Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in to the Rap Palette with another news update. And today we have some good news. And for a lot of y'all who might not be aware of this person, Guy Fisher had just been released from prison after doing a 30-year stint. He's an American convicted racketeering who was a part of something they called the Council, an African-American organization that controlled the heroin trade in Harlem from 1972 to 1990. He became the first black man to own and operate the Apollo in Harlem when he purchased it in 1977. In October 28, 2020, Guy Fisher was released from prison custody on a medical pardon. According to the reports, Harlem legendary street guy who's he just served 30 years has just been released. And he was a part of the council alongside Nicky Barnes, who ratted on, and they dominated the heroin trade. In 1974, he was convicted. In 1984, Fisher was convicted of several counts of racketeering violation, and including continuing criminal conspiracy, drug traffic, murder, and Fisher, alongside other associates in the council, had their fate sealed after Barnes testified against his former friend, who he claims had an affair with one of his men. While in prison, Fisher received his master's degree and a PhD in sociology, written several novels and a screenplay. I wanted to say thank the Lord that he's out of jail, and it's been long overdue. I wish it was a lot more earlier, but hey, everybody deserved their time to be free. Don Diva did a spread on him on their Instagram account and said, "Welcome home, our dear friend, the legendary Guy Fisher. After doing 30 years in federal prison, he was given a pardon. And I hope to see what he does. It's never late to never to start your life over, okay?" For a lot of y'all who do not know Guy Fisher, he's been mentioning in different songs. If you go to Gucci Mane, Dead Man featuring Young Scooter and Trey the Truth, Cameron, I Used to Get It in Ohio, Jadakiss Shootouts featuring Styles, J Mills, Guy Fisher featuring Vado, Pusha T, Alone in Vegas, and Pusha T, TKO Remix, all these about Guy Fisher. And they also is a 45-minute documentary about him on BET, American Gangster. Welcome home, Guy Fisher. We love you. And whatever we can do to try to help and to promote whatever you got going, we support you here at the Rap Palette. All right? Never convict those who's already served their time. Let's love them and be there for them. Rap Palette out.